Hey guys, it's Jess, and this is a video on the Thrift 30 Challenge. I'm super excited to do a round two of this challenge with my girls, Emily Conway and Mary from The Block Vintage. I've also seen a couple of other videos, so the competition is pretty tight. And side note, it is Friday the 13th, and I have had the morning from, you know, craziness. And it hasn't been a good morning, so hopefully sourcing makes me feel better and I can get in just at under $30 and sell everything. So my number one game plan today is not to find vintage, and I'll probably go in here and find a ton of vintage. Let's go inside and get started. Hey guys, so I'm back and I'm not sure if I'm gonna show you any of my Goodwill shenanigans, but real quick, I'll go through what I got and show you my receipt. So super exciting, I got 10 items and then my total was $28. So the first item I got was a J. Crew. This is their new tag. It's an extra small, so I'm not really sure how this will do, but it's new with tags, and it's just a sweater cardigan. I had one of these in pink and it sold pretty fast, and I had gotten that in my Ross haul, which I'll link up above. So this is a J. Jill Wherever, is that what it says? Yes, Wherever collection, and I do really well with her Wherever collection. It's just a plain black shirt, but then at the bottom it has this fun little print, and it's a size large, so a decent size. So we'll see how we do with this one. Last summer I did really well with men's shorts, and I did have a this brand Tap Out. So this was Green Tag, so I paid full price for this, but it's kind of like a fun camo print, and then it has the Tap Out spelled on the sides. I think I'll do decent with this one. Hopefully I can just make a little bit of money, but with a lot of items. So this is a small pink by Victoria's Secret, kind of like a zebra print, just a plain shirt, nothing special about it. It was blue tag, so it was 75% off and it was only $1. So don't laugh at me with this one. So this is Dress Barn. Dress Barn has gone out of business, and it was yellow tag. Yellow tag was 25% off, so I paid $3 for this, but I think based on the style it'll sell really well. You can't really see it here, the style, but I'll post a picture right next to me, which I'm sure I've been doing all along. So I bought another blue tag, and this is a 2X. So funny story. I feel like I always have a little story about my Goodwill trips. So I was shopping in the plus size section looking at this shirt, actually, and I see a lady in the next aisle, and she's like staring me down, and I'm just like, hey. And I'm like, oh, maybe she knows me. Maybe I'm gonna be cool. And she's gonna be like, I've seen you on YouTube. She comes up to me and says, excuse me, do you know you're shopping in the plus size section? And I was just like, is that not allowed? Can I not shop in the plus size section? And she was like, oh, I just didn't know if you knew, honey. And, like, I hate when people call me honey or dear. But anyways, she thought that I was accidentally in the wrong section and just finding all these large items. And she's like, yeah, I know, when I shop in the front of the store, I'm always like, oh, shoot, I meant to come to the back. And I was just like, okay, bye. So anyways, this is Tommy Hilfiger, and I know Tommy doesn't do that well anymore. But yeah, this is another cute little, I think it'll be good for spring, so I'll pop a picture right there. Blue tag was $1. So $1 again. Yay. So I didn't even look these up, but they're American Eagle Outfitters, and this brand does okay for me. These were full price. They were green tag, so they were $4, but they're just super cute for spring. The little floral print. And I at first I was like, ooh, Birkenstocks? Yay. But no, not Birkenstocks. And I don't think Birkenstocks would have this fun little floral pattern. So I'll clean this up a little bit. Probably not. I'm not gonna clean it up. Just let's be real. I'll clean that up and get that off if I can. But I'm not gonna spend that much time on it because I need to get this video out and rolling and the pictures up and the listing's done. And I literally said no vintage. So I was like, no vintage, Jesse. No vintage. And I saw vintage everywhere. So I picked up this Sweater Loft vintage cardigan. And this is so cool. Like, it's just all about Texas. And it's, I don't know, I love it so much. And it's like not even gonna be sweater season anymore. I'll pop a picture right there. It's just, it was too cool to leave behind. It's got the big Texas on the back. It was yellow tag, so that was 25% off again. Well, it was super exciting to find this, and I knew I just couldn't leave it behind, and we'll see if I can sell it in the next month, but if not, it's okay. I'll raise the price and then sell it for more. Either way, I will win. So my last and final item is a Free People dress. And okay, I told you in my last video that I do not pick up Free People anymore. This was green tag, so it was full price. But then I looked inside and I found the tag. So this was originally $128. I'll see if I can peel off the rest of these clearance stickers. So I think this will sell for the summertime, springtime, spring break, you know, those kids want to go on spring break and wear like cute little dresses like this. So that is it for my Thrift 30 challenge. If you have any questions, please leave them down below. Now please join us in this challenge. You have until Sunday, March 15th. So what did you think? Do you think I'll win? Do you think I'll lose? If you do, I'm not going to be hurt. So please leave me comments down below. Let me know what your favorite thing is. What do you think will sell the fastest? I'm pretty excited to start listing these. Please make sure you subscribe and hit that thumbs up button for me. It really helps out my channel. Thanks, and have a great day. Bye.